Mash the button. Hold the button. You'll hear beeping. Curl all the way back until it locks out, and then it will divert pressure to the pin and release it. And then when you want to put a new one on, push the button, curl it back, hold this so the pin stays taut, put on your new attachment, release the pin, jiggle the handle, and you're ready to go. Hope it helps.